closed session yesterday, negotiations broke down between the United Earth Council and the alien races. Diplomats from all four races have been in constant communication since a deep space probe encountered a warning transmission from an orbiting beacon near the third planet of the Gift System. The Scorp, the Mercs, the Darkin, all are now vying with Earth for possession of a mysterious Messiah device capable of wielding vast amounts of power. Military officials fear that the struggle for control of the device could ignite an intergalactic conflict of catastrophic proportions. Human ambassadors offered to create a coalition to oversee whatever new technology was discovered on the planet, but the Scorp and Bendian representatives were offended by the suggestion. The talks degenerated from there and tempers flared as angry diplomats cleared the table in a huff. Details are sketchy at this point, but our sources at NSN confirm that hostilities have broken out on the planet's surface. Any hopes for a peaceful solution have just been dashed. The war has begun. Understand we now have James Hansen on board the HMS Ulysses. James, are you there?
Outer doors open.
Greg, the troops here are grim. What you're seeing here in the cargo bay are Marines preparing to drop to the surface. Their general has just finished a last-minute briefing on the mission. Now, that's obviously classified, but as one Marine put it in no uncertain terms, things are about to hit the fan. Big time.
Two, three, two.